accused of forcing a 14-year-old girl into sex services 4 to 5 times a day. 26-year-old Sean Randall busted in another human trafficking sting by Genesee County's Ghost Task Force. We all know where the traffickers end up. But the survivors, they come here to Voices for Children in Flint.
People think kids identify as being victims of human trafficking, but a lot of times they don't. They don't understand that they've been manipulated. They don't understand the type of force, fraud, or coercion that they've been under.
From babies to 18-year-olds, Nisi Holloman tells me last year they provided help for more than 600 cases of child sexual and physical abuse and human trafficking.
It's either manipulation or blackmail, and it all turns into the same thing, where the child is providing services and they don't know how to get out of it.
But once they are out, Voices for Children is with them every step of the way, providing comfort, toys, a medical room, and even Daphne, the canine advocate, who will sit with survivors when they testify.
Good girl.
Survivors will talk to forensic interviewers in this room, keeping a conversation like with these toys.
They'll talk to us about their pets. They'll talk to us about new dances that they know. And then once we're able to establish the rapport and we're able to build a relationship, then we start talking about the trauma.
At the same time, law enforcement and Child Protective Services can observe the interview going on right here in this observation room.
And so they're able to get the questions answered for their investigation that they need.
And the children, the survivors, can begin to heal. Reporting in Flint, Scott Walchek, WNEM TV5.